Here's why it's important to have a pre-filter on your truck.